bastions of heavy metal. They've been together for 15 years, sold 40 million albums, and played in every corner of the universe. They've smashed through trends, fought off clergy, embarrassed radio playlists, and influenced every metal band on the earth. They've recruited a top new singer and recorded a top new album. It's called The X Factor, and they're here right now to blow the roof off the MTV studios. How you doing, guys? Looking pretty sexy. They look a bit sexy. Hey, how are you guys?
Fantastic.
Welcome to Most Wanted, and I hear you're going to perform Man on the Edge.
If you'd like us to, we will.
Let's take it away. Woo! Put these in your ears. Put quick.
We'll be right back.
Iron Maiden and more head-banging heavy metal heaven from them. Phil's got a big smile on his face.
He's wearing his hair all year for it.
I know. Well, this is true. We're going to be rocking later on. Cool. We're going to be really rocking later on with Iron Maiden. They'll be back later on. E17 competition tomorrow. They're here now.
All right, geezer.
All right, mate. How's it going?
Not too bad.
Are you all ready for tomorrow night?
Sorted.
Good. So they'll be here tomorrow. That's E17 in the car park of MTV. So if you're in the area, come down because you're all very, very welcome. We're going to be on our best behaviour because a lot of people have expected. Iron Maiden, speaking of them, Iron Maiden rules big time. Up the Irons. See you in Holland. Major fans. There are so many faxes coming in for them. That's from Stephen Vandenberg. What do you say, Phil?
That's Eddie.
That's Eddie. Yeah. Who's Eddie?
Eddie's that blue.
That's Eddie, okay.
Evil Eddie.
Thank you for telling us that, Phil. That's Evil Eddie. So there you go. Scary, the kind of thing that's going to give you nightmares. Okay, this is Emery in Turkey. Says, I'm one of the fanatic Iron Maiden fans, and I'd like them to say hello to me. Well, maybe they can when they're here a bit later on, Emery, but thank you for your facts. Should I do one more fax?
Or? Yeah, why not?
All right, one...
Gonna find my way, gonna travel away.